we put the news first.
Finally, in the arms of her daughter.
See it first on Perth 10 News First.